Question 26. The best answer is B. Because no commas are needed to set off the essential clause that is easily understood and appreciated that follows the subject work in the sentence. But a comma is required after supported because work that is easily understood and appreciated is supported is an independent clause, which must be separated from the other independent clause, more complex work goes unnoticed with the conjunction while in the middle. Choices A and D are incorrect because the clause that describes work is essential and should not be set off with punctuation. Setting off a clause with two commas or dashes indicates that it is non-essential to the sentence, but that is not the case here. And choice C is incorrect because no comma is needed between the two verbs.